a lot of time to think. I mean, what kind of conclusions did you come to? I mean, when you're thinking that, how did that kind of, I guess, change your approach?
I think there's a lot of careless decisions I made. On and off the field, I think just as a person, I needed to grow a lot. I definitely did. I think the coaches know that. I think they see that. And I think my teammates see that as well.
Fans last saw you like a year and a half ago in the Fiesta Bowl. How do you think you're a different player than the player they saw that?
I think I've definitely improved a lot in the run game. I think the run blocking is something that I've definitely tried to make an emphasis on. It's off season. I think, especially with my strength, understanding the game, getting my footwork down, Coach Owen did a great job with that. So, still pretty good.
What did you feel that you matured in ball strength?
Being a man, having that transition of coming from high school as a teenager, and you come here and you gotta grow up and be a man. You can't fight the system. That's the only thing I'm trying to do is fight the system and do things my way. And when I learned that, it's not about me, it's about my team. I can't do things my way. I have to follow Notre Dame's way. And when I started doing that, things started working out.
Despite suspension of this game, you were very active in practice as far as just being cheering for others. Did you kind of have to force yourself to that to keep yourself involved?
No, that's always who I am. That's what I've been. I'm always an uplifting guy, and one of the biggest things I wanted my teammates to continue to see that from me. And I thought that if I can come out and be the same guy each and every day, regardless of whatever we're going through, then I'll slowly earn respect back from my teammates and coach.
Coach mentioned your QPA leaders on DPS leaders are off the chart as far as pretty high strong. Just almost tamped it down a little bit after the injury and all. Is that always been also your personality?
Yes.
Just going at full throttle?
Yes. It's frustrating when you go through little nicks and little injuries, but I'm constantly being reminded to kind of take it easy and slow down. But I feel fine. I feel great. I know I'll be ready for game one for sure. But it's a process. I'm not trying to push it too much right now.
How do you keep out of your mind that seems every time your name is called, it says the pro prospect, and you've only played that 1 year at Montreal? How do you just block that out?
Yeah, I don't worry about that. I have so much to prove here, and it's one of those things where you're a year off, and like I said, you have so much time to say. I wonder how well my production would have been last year. Just with having that year, how much I've lost. So coming into this season, I understand how much is expected, but at the same time, I'm very excited for it.